It's normal to get sick during cold and flu season, but how can you tell the difference between a cold or flu and COVID-19? Well, if you have a runny nose and you're sneezing, you probably have a cold, but there's no guarantee. You see, a runny nose also happens to be a symptom on the COVID-19 checklist. So if you check a box that says runny nose, plus any other boxes, including cough, fever, body aches, headaches, vomiting, or diarrhea, then you might have COVID-19. You see, in some places, having only one symptom is enough to get tested. But in other parts of Canada, you need two symptoms to qualify. It's even harder to tell the difference between the flu and COVID-19. The symptoms are very similar, but thankfully, you can get a flu shot, which will protect you from getting the flu, which means one less thing to worry about. At the end of the day, getting tested is the best way to figure out if you have COVID-19 or just a cold or flu. Remember, if you have a question about the coronavirus, send it to CBC Kids News at cbc.ca. For CBC Kids News, I'm Sarah Chaudhry.